Happy New Year's. I'm going to make a YouTube video and I'm going to show you car spawning. First thing we want to do is go to this place over Micah's house. If you don't have Micah, then just go to this place.
You sure?
Yeah.
Why don't I put him away?
Rockford Hills.
Then we just skip that.
Yeah, put some of them in there. You put them back together.
Okay, so. Happy 2018, but.
This is the spot, right?
Okay, so. Again, sorry for bad cameraing. I am set on bed and people just got off of it. So now it is daytime, I'm pretty sure. And I'll show a money glitch, like it might not work, but some of the times it will. So I'm going to go down here, go out here, yep, it's daytime. And then you want to go down the street. So you want to go down here. Okay. So now you just want to keep going. And you literally just keep going. Then you go. And there's a whole bunch of cool cars here. So now you just go to the. And now you just go down here. It's not here, but that's how it puts the car. So, you just want to drag around. Here, I'll show you another one and see if that loads. Anyway, so this location would be around Franklin's new house in Baldwin Hills, and it would be about Franklin's house. So. I'm pretty sure that the place that it's at is like either around here, like I know it's around here somewhere. So, oh, right here. Yeah, it's right here. I'll zoom in on that. And what it's called is West Vinewood. And next to, and it's right next, it's at the top of the map where all the roads start to get skinnier and all that. So, like, it's at the, like, Franklin's house, it's like a street down from Franklin's house. So, just drive around Franklin's house and you should be able to find it. So I'm going to go drive right there right now. Yeah, but turn up here. Okay, so wanna go to this location and make sure you subscribe if you to catch up with my videos. I'm gonna try to make a lot of videos, but haven't had time to, but I'm going to try. So I'm going to go to this location, and at the end I will show you all the locations on the map. I know I did, but you might have not seen them clearly, so I'll show you up close. So you want to turn in this driveway with a security guard with a checkboard. And there's going to be, and there's like 99% of the chance that there's always going to be two cars that are the exact same upgrade but different color. And there should be a car here. If there isn't, just go to bed and then like go to bed, then go to bed again, don't save nothing. Like you can if you want to, but just go to bed and then you just wait till the next day, then you go over here. I'm not gonna take this car with that. I'm just gonna make sure that I get out without crashing back. So oh, and I will be upgrading all these cars. Usually when I upgrade my cars, I upgrade them a lot, but my Jeep that I had, I fully upgraded that. Like, I fully upgraded a lot of stuff. I fully upgraded my cars, and I fully upgraded my guns too. Get rid of that music. Make sure you like and subscribe if you're new, and smash that like button. And if I gain at least 1 to 5 more subscribers, then I will be doing more GTA 5 and more videos on the PS4, and I will start doing WWE, Call of Duty, and all that too. So I'm going to go park this in my garage, and at the end, I will go to my impound and park those cars
big empty house
inside of my thing. And the way I got all this money, the way I got 1,633 is I did a mission, but I got way more than that. I got like 700 something thousand. So what you're gonna wanna do is you're going to want to do mission 1, 2. Gonna go to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm gonna want to do mission 15, and that would be the jewelry store job, which is mission 15, and rob a jewelry store. And money goes to, and Michael gets money, Franklin gets money, and it's pretty cool. So now I'm gonna see if that one corresponded. So I'm going to go up here. Yeah, but at the end I'm going to go to the impound, show you all my cars and upgrade them. Well, I'm gonna try to upgrade at least all of them as much as I can.
Come on, lady! Don't fight!
Okay, so again, I'm going to see if there's a car location down here. So I'm going to drag them here. Usually it's here, but it's not here right now. Well, I haven't gone to the location yet, but yep, here's the car. The car is right here. So, here's the car. And it's going to be, you see this big, like, there's this horse statue. I'm going to go to the, I'm going to turn on this light to see if that fixes anything. Like, right now it's looking like it's. So, I'll go like that. Okay, that's about as good as I could do it. Okay, so now, and I'll also show you a way to make money. And remember, it doesn't always work, so don't get your hopes up. And I'm going to go back to my exercise practice. Then I'm going to go to another spawn location. Now this one isn't like a super car, but it is a monster truck. It's a Liberator. And it's right outside of this one place. I forget what it's called.
Anyone?
But go to your map, and again, at the very end of the video, I will actually show you the locations on here. So you're going to want to zoom in, but you're going to go right here. I'm pretty sure it's it. And, oh yeah, it's over here, and right here. About right there is where you want to put it. Now it's up. It's past Ronald Hills. It's where, it's around where Grand Sonora Desert is, where this one, start playing race trials. So you're going to want to, scroll down. Go to start playing time trial, but you're gonna want to go down to the Los Santos Customs or nearest one by it, and go to your left, and then you'll see this one place that has sort of like you go to the clothes shop by the start playing trial thing. And you'll turn left to the other clothes shop, and you'll just go down and pass that road and stop at that little building. So now, if I were you, I would call a taxi, because then you could just.
Hello. Yeah, can you send out a cab to me?
Stay where you are. I got a driver right around the corner.
Thank you.
Okay. So, go over here. Then, I'm not going to make it along. I'm just going to skip it. Yeah, but I'm just going to get a plane Jeep and then upgrade it all the way at Los Santos Customs. I'm going to try to make a Yeti, the Yeti. Like, if you ever watch Logan Paul, he has, a truck, or whatever you want to call it, but if you customize it, it actually sort of looks like his Yeti. He calls it the Yeti, and, but you want to go to right here. I have tried this a lot of times and it has never worked for me, but I actually have seen people on YouTube pull it off. So I'm just going to call it down tab, down front. Okay, so another spawn location would be yeah, just go to the same place, Michael's house, and go back.
Hi, I'd like to order a cab, please.
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, but you're going to want to go to this place that has a skeleton head on it. And call it a cab. So if you're going to show you guys where Michael's house is, and you're going to want to zoom in. Go down, make a marker about like right by that car shop. Then I'm going to try this taxi. Oh, here it is. Okay, so I'm about to do something here. Okay, now I'm gonna go to there.
That's the ride, my man.
Okay, now I'm at that road, and I'm going to get a Jeep. Wait, no, I'm going to just rob a car actually and go to. Here, I'll just get the taxi again. So we're just going to steal a car and go to the impound and get my car out of there. So if I were you guys, I would actually try to park your cars good on here. Because if you don't, then they'll go to the impound or you just leave stuff. Like, this isn't the type of Jeep that I have for that thing, but... Okay, so...
When I say you suck, I mean you
okay,
suck.
Probably going to have to make two stops, probably. Should have taken a cab. So,
Yeah.
Oh, they actually did have my thing, but I'm still going to try to make the Yeti out of this, like, the Yeti doesn't have this thing. Yeah, but you can find this, like, fully customized, but in the gold instead of white on here.
Mm-hmm.
And you don't have to buy it. Well, I didn't buy it, I just got a normal Jeep.
Nice.
And I started to upgrade it. This is the kind of Jeep that I doesn't always work, and then I'm just going to show you locations that both of these cars. Like, this car would be easy, the car design would be easy to get if you have a lot of cars from GTA.
Yeah.
But if you don't have a lot of cash, then it's not going to be easy to get this kind of money. Again, you
can't.
I'm not going to take the side of the garage, but I'm just going to put it like that. I'm just gonna try to park it like that. Okay. Now I'm going to go to the impound one more time. But I'm going to take this. But for the money glitch, you don't need.
Can you get a cab here as soon as possible?
Not a problem.
I mean,
a driver's on the way.
Appreciate it.
Mission Road. Go there and Well, this isn't probably gonna upload. Wait, yeah, well, one of the videos like 30 something minutes long. Oh, and if you see this video, make sure to check out my other video too.
Hey, we're here.
So, go over here. And if you don't know how to check out your inventory, you press the middle button for like 3 seconds. And then, like, you gotta walk over. And then it'll show up the inventory. So now, just walk over here. Okay, I guess I'm just gonna get this one. So I'm going to take this to my garage thing that's not my house and see if I have enough space in there for it. If I don't, then I'm just going to show you guys cars without them being safe. But so this car is already fully upgraded. All the cars in the impound are already fully upgraded. They're already fully upgraded. But the other cars that I got, fully upgraded. Yep. And well, some of the things that I got on the thing are locked, so like one or two or three are locked, so they might not be at the very bottom right there still. But they're still the best thing, like the best upgrade that I could get. So, oh yeah, and I got Patriot Smoke on this custom car. Ooh, I know which one to remove. I'm removing my... Now that part's going to be... Gonna remove this thing. Yeah, but all my fully upgraded cars, I only have like one or two cars that aren't fully upgraded right now because I didn't afford them. Like, I only need four, but they're all up. But I'm going to be Franklin and Trevor too, to this stuff too. But Trevor and Franklin, I'll just show you his cars that he got. And then I'm just going to show you how to rub in however you pronounce it. Nation. And show you how to rub scrubs. But first, I'm going to park this.
It's a big empty house.
But this motorcycle I actually bought, I did not steal it. It only cost like $40,000. So the only car I want to get right now would be that one.
Hi, can I get a cab?
I'm sending one out right now.
Sounds good, thanks.
My little sister.
Turn that down a little bit.
Okay.
No. We're gonna go back downstairs then.
Okay, so.
What, baby?
Okay,
like, I'll lay down with you if you promise to go to sleep, okay? You may lay down with you? Yeah? Okay.
She was sleeping.
Mission row.
No.
Now just want to wait.
All right, brother, here we are.
Okay, so now just going to go. So I'm gonna get this car out now, and I'm going to get my other car. Okay. Oh, no, don't need that car. And I'll also show you how to sell cars on GTA online and on offline. Got online for PS4, but I keep it up. Gonna try and put this on. But I will be doing what I said. So I'm gonna talk over here. No, talk over here. Okay, this is going to be a full garage. Oh, no, this one. Guess what? There's enough space. I'm about to be doing this with Michaels. After I'm done showing you guys all of the stuff and all that. Oh, here's that one card that's perfect. Here's the inventory. Just gotta make this one last try. Okay, so I'm going to go right here. Get out of this mode. Then I'm going to Oh, and there's another location to get.
Never gonna get used to the silence.
And that location would be Los Angeles, Customs, and it has to be this one. Not all the time there's sports cars here, but most of the time it's, again, it's mostly in there. So I'm going to do more things just like I should have, like fully upgraded cars, and I haven't fully upgraded yet. So, and if you guys comment down below, please guys comment down below to tell me what I should do next.
And,
again, like, right now I'm picking all the stuff that is like that is better. I'm gonna give it one layout, going to go to the bottom, which is front, back and sides for the one layout. And I'm going to do this electric wheel. Chrome would just be silver. You should know this if you play GTA. If you go against the lock. And this is just plain colors. But this metallic has like colors blended into it. Like this one. Chrome like this. You can see a little bit of white in that. Like this one is wooden. I'm going to do classic. I'm going to make this white and black. But no. Ultra blue. Okay, probably this. And then secondary color. Classic. And then this. And this. I'm going to do this. And then going to do this. The wheels would be hyper, so blue color. Yeah, tires, wheels on, custom tires, bulletproof, and tire smoke would be red. Then windows. As I said, the window windows will be locked, but the ducks won't. When all the bangs here, except for the bangs, ducks won't be big, so a little bit, but that way. So, drive this back to the house. After I drive this back to the house, I'm going to take it off. By that I mean, not in real life, but go to bed in the room. Not say nothing, just go to bed. Just go to be there. I don't like when it's night time. Well, I like when I don't care if it's too dark here in real life. I just like Los Angeles when it's more light out. Because when it's more light out, you can tell if it's later or something. Now it's time to fully upgrade this oven. That Jeep, I am going to try to make it into, well, that Jeep already looks like the Yeti. But, change of plans, I'm just going to fully upgrade this car. And then I am going to show you guys all of my first cars. Then switch the frame thing. So new cars driving around. And then I will show you that money trick, and then, oh, here's the type of Jeep that I got. It was just a normal Jeep like that. Already got the greatest water. Okay. Already got the bumpers already. Exhaust. Already got that. Horn, I don't care about that. Because the horn, you can just make it musical. Like, see. Standard. Truck horn. Pop horn. Those are horns. So, just some good headlights. That you already know I'm gonna get the mirror on that. From that side. And this one I'm going to make. Not only what I want to do, but winding. And plate. Same. We spray primary color. Okay. 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 forgot to do. There is a possible.
They won't shoot these out.
Okay, then I'm going to get black tie smoke. Windows, work smoke. Okay, so I'm going to just drive this back, then show you my cars at Michael's house, then show you guys all his cars at his garage. So we're going to go to Michael's.
Hello,
sweetheart.
Can you hear these? Look at these arms.
Oh, and I will show you the location I'm at where one of these flower things are. You know those flower things on here where you can turn into a moon? One of those are on the map. So.
Just a big empty house.
Okay. So, you already know that. These are the cars that are fully upgraded. Okay, so I'll show you the exhaust on this one. I'll just show you something about it. We got exotic lights, I think it's called. Better roof, better home. Lime green. Okay, this one, pretty sure it has the charm up here. So I'm gonna take this one out. And we'll just turn on fire. So I can put this back there. Okay, that's that car. And again, if you play GTA, then you should know this is his primary car. What I mean by that is like when you first become Michael Jackson's car, but that one's red and the one that Michael has is black. So, now I'm just going to go to his garage. There you go.
Come on, bro. Time to move.
Once you get past, I think that it's warming. But one of the missions is when you take James and you're his friends on that one game that he plays, then you go to the, like, go it's not that mission. You go to this one place, and Jimmy says if he beats you to the end of the pier, then Michael has to buy him a new TV, because his Michael broke his TV, his other TV. So, but Michael, yeah, it's that mission. So first I'm going to show you. Okay, it's going to take a little bit because... Okay, this car is called... The Zen Terminal. It has Patriot color tire slip, and it's a Lamborghini. I should go there. Well, okay. Now, this car is just a Jeep, but I fully upgraded it. It was just a Jeep. Like, it was just like a normal Jeep that you would see, but the back of it isn't like that. This truck spits out fire too, and it stores an extra tire. There's one back here, and there's one right here. This is what it looks like in the interior. It's a little bit hard to drive because it's got tires, and it has a chrome as a secondary color, and 80% armor. All my vehicles on here have 80% armor because don't got 100 yet. If I could get 100, then they would all have 100% armor. This car was just in the car. Okay, it has Patriot tires next to it. As you can see, it has red, then that, and then blue. See, red, white, blue. Red, white, blue. See, so that's pretty cool. I actually just figured that out right now. So, and it has Lamborghini too, and it displaying on it. It's very cool. Okay. Now the very last car till I switch to Frank. Jeez, this video is 54 minutes of fun. Actually, I'm just going to show it right now, so I'm going to do another video. This is the last one, so. Patriot tires not too. Blue, red, white. It's not white, it's white, blue, red. Like, it doesn't matter though, but it's still Patriot. And it has electronic blue. And it has a better hood. And exotic lights on my cars have exotic lights, it's that for the primary car, Michael Bedlam, and it has a blue box, and it's speaking to you. What's your say? And the roll cage. And each of these cars cost like $1 million, like more than $1 million just to upgrade this, even though if you don't have unlocked all the stuff. So I'm going to end right here. So make sure you subscribe if you're new. And bye. Also like.